you faced an issue with your Google search history showing on other devices? Don't worry, in today's video, we will show how you can remove your search history from other devices. It's very easy and simple. So, let's get started. To stop your Google search history from signing across devices, you can do this two-step. Turn off Chrome sign-in, delete your Google search history from one or all of your devices. Step 1. To turn off Chrome sign-in, open Chrome on your computer. Tap on the three dots in the top right corner of the window. Tap on Settings. Tap on Sign-in in Google Services. Turn off Sign-in. Step 2. To delete your Google search history from one device, open Google Search on your computer or mobile device. Tap on the three dots in the top right corner of the window. Tap on Settings. Tap on History. Tap on Delete All History. So, this is how you can solve your Google search history as showing on other devices. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you have any kind of questions, please write in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.